perform in front of you. I think this movie, more than anything else, reinforced the belief that India is a land of snake charmers, rope tricks. हम बहुत reincarnation में believe करते हैं पुनर्जन्म में. अब इस picture के बाद आप देखिए मिली, then there was a movie called Janam Janam and the greatest picture of them all called Karan Arjun. Which is remembered for one dialogue, भाग अर्जुन भाग. लेकिन हम उसका गाना नहीं सुना रहे, सुना रहे पिक्चर का नाम है मधुमति. दिल तड़प तड़प के कह रहा है आ भी जा. What is brilliant about this movie is that the screenplay, story and dialogues is written by Salil Chaudhary, the future music composer. He had also written Do Bigha Zameen. So there was a healthy collaboration between Bimal Roy and Salil Chaudhary, who knew each other from the new theatre days in Calcutta. Can I invite Nikhil ji and Dr. Smita on stage, please give them a huge round of applause. Also, if you see this movie, close to 4 songs are by Mukesh and one is by Mannadev. Salil Chaudhary has very rarely used a Rafi or a Kishore Kumar. The reason being that he was in love with Mukesh's voice and he thought that agar Bhagwan bhi aake niche gaate, toh Mukesh ki awaaz mein gaate. Can I have...
तड़प के लहरा है आबिया, तो हमने आसना जुरा, तुझे कसम है आबिया।
I introduced Sanjana, who was a younger